The Three Billy Goats Gruff, Chapter 2.
Time to go.
One winter, there was very little food on the farm.
I'm so hungry, mourned Billy. I've only eaten a piece of hay today.
Fibber, said Birdie, I saw you ate at the clothesline earlier. You ate two socks and a shirt.
Clothes don't count.
Biffer was worried. I think it's time we made a move, he said. We'll starve if we stay here.
Where will we go?
Asked Billy. To the juicy fields beyond the hills. Biffer replied, no one lives there, so we'll have plenty of food. We just have to cross the rushing river.
Birdie looked terrified. We can't go over the river, he cried. That's where the terrible troll lives. He's got eyes like saucers and a nose as long as a poker. He's huge and green, he said, Beanie. He'll gobble us up.
Don't be silly, Biffer said. There's no such thing as trolls. That's farmyard talk. Just think of the juicy fields.